I mean, it was a girl that I actually, it was a girl I met through, because I met her, then I met him because he was Ngozi's roommate. Yeah, she told me those kind of stuff. Ngozi was, you know, bisexual or something. That's what she was.